Okay, so it's the morning of Body Power. We've just got up and kind of put ourselves together. I need to do my hair still. But, yeah, so I can get a kettle in the room because I don't think they do kettles in the room. I don't know why. It must just be like...
They must have asked
it. Yeah, I don't know. I think it's because the Polish guy that we asked didn't even know what a kettle was, so it's probably why. But I'm making do. I have my oats and my protein powder. I just got like a box of these because then I know how much grams are in each packet. And then I brought my protein powder in my tub. So I'm eating it uncooked with just tap water. It tastes alright. It's not the worst thing I've tasted. So yeah, we're just gonna get ready, go to Body Power, and have a great day. Woo-hoo. Woo-hoo. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't believe, tell you, I could
feel. Devin Coleman.
Cannot see, doesn't mean. I don't believe,
yeah.
Tell you, I could feel.
I've been trying to get it since the motherfucking beginning. Been sitting in the basement working out a couple songs, though. A couple years ago, I never thought I'd do shit, but then I turned the volume up and heard me on the radio. Settle down, my first hit is what they told me. Then the buzz died down and now I'm sitting lonely. This dog, I don't even like that song. So now I'm sitting back trying to right my wrongs. Damn, you see the energy strong with you. Always trying to change what was destined to make off of you. Money kills is the root of evil, that's the truth. Cause in the US, if you don't pay your bills, then you're screwed. That's why I'm carving out my own path. Started at the bottom with an image and a codec. Trying to decode what unfolds to show y'all this is what I want, and I ain't stopping till my roll call. Go.
Also, I tried this for the first time. Morgan brought me one. I took a bite. I mean, it's alright. It's not the best I've tasted, but it's not the worst. So yeah, I don't know. Christian Guzman kind of hyped it up a lot, and like he does everything though. But I don't know. It was alright. So yeah, that's my first impression.
Cannot see, doesn't mean. I don't believe, tell you, I can
yeah.
Feel.
I remember getting knocked down, back in the old days. Bullying and beat on so much, I wouldn't go the next day. Got so pissed at the way that they treated me. I always was broke down, they always defeated me. So lost to the day I saw a vision. Got a paper and a pencil, started writing out my feelings. And since that day, I swear to God, my life changed. Working every second is to show my price range. I always got a contest to conquest your conscience. But you just gotta be honest. Really, what you want is what you gotta find. If you live up in the past, then you'll never make it by. So live by the day, never worry, tomorrow will come. Pour up a glass, mix and coke with this rum. You just gotta find what you want, what you like. And I swear you never work a single day in your life, that's the truth. Yeah, yeah.
A few hours, we're going to Emporium Gym, meet up with a few of our friends. My makeup is a mess, and yeah, I can't see anything in the middle. Oh.
what it's like to wake up feeling so alone. Uncomfortable in your skin, not accepted in your home. Trying hella hard to fit in, but you know you don't belong. And you trying to force a smile, but everything feels so wrong. I'm doing this shit for y'all, I swear I know what you're going through. Feeling like a fucking ghost, ain't nobody notice you. Trying to find a light, but the devil got a hold of you. Struggling every day, giving it your all just to pull through. And if you're feeling hopeless, you gotta keep going. You gotta make mistakes, boy, you gotta keep growing. Get up when you fall down and give it your all now. I done fucked it so many times that I done lost count. Confused and pissed off, but I know it's for a reason. I'm shedding tears and I'm bleeding. I'm anxious and barely breathing. I'm hustling and barely sleeping to make sure my family eating. I done take my ass a beating. I got a basket for more. Changing shit we don't have. Once we get it, we don't want it. And all the stuff in front of our face, we just ignore it. Everybody wanna hook up, nobody wanna love. We all got our own problem, but we so quick to judge. Look up in the mirror, we all got problems. Pointing other people's flaws out won't solve them. If you love someone, get your phone out, call them. Every day a blessing, but tomorrow is a promise. Rest. In the madness of the fast, if I'm too focused on the women, drugs and cash. It's temporary happiness, better than none at all. It's being heartbroken, better than never loving it all. Not a question, no answer. Why some babies born with cancer? Why people having babies but they can't afford pampers? Why girls taking pictures of the greatness up for likes? Why people still racist in this new day and time? Why we fighting by religion, Muslim, Jewish, or Christian? When half of we're living poverty, million of them children. Why we still treating gays as they ain't regular, man? 2015, brother, yeah, with the plan. Be the change you wish to see in the world. I gotta say, a lot of insecure dudes out here beating their girls. Why the government buy weapons for war? But can't provide school supplies when students get to school and step in the door. While we glued to computers and phones, $1 billion up in debt, but they still giving students their loans. Mama working 3 jobs, says you losing a home. While the world ain't progressing, we ain't moving it on. And if you slipping fall, gotta get right back up. If you hella broke, gotta get your stacks up. If they laughing at your dreams, let the haters crack up. Let the haters keep paying while the money pile up. It's rest.
Wait, y'all, let me do that. Wait, do you? I'm not gonna do it. I'll just touch it again.